I don't know. Ooh, that car got fucking loose. Fucking shit. God damn. Fuck.
Get set. The race is going green. There's a green flag. You are high.
Still ain't found it yet? Oh, okay.
Still there.
Hold on, it's kind of, this little part I'm in right now is kind of boring. It's fixing to get exciting once I get up here and all these fucking cars. Go. I'm just gonna go up here. God damn it. It happened in the same fucking spot. Happened in the exact same fucking spot. The exact same fucking spot. I got hit.
Your car can fuck up? Great.
Yeah, well, I was going good, and then I got fucking hit by one of these fucking computer cars, and it just sent my fucking car right into the damn wall, and as soon as I hit the wall, it was over with. Move, Denny.
Awesome sentence in game.
Yeah, that's my buddy.
I know, I played with her.
She watched. Oh shit. Hold on to a car. I just get back here on all these fucking cars, and I just like have nowhere to fucking go.
Stay high. Still there. Still there.
Because you can't move up without a draft. Shit! Fucking hell, dude! No caution? Really? Yeah, let's restart this.
Get set. The race is going green. There's a green flag. Carbo.
I mean, the fucking car just, he just, like, barely touches, man. I'd fucking spin. It's fucking stupid. See, this is what the inside of a stock car looks like. See, this type of racing on this type of track right here, it's all, oh shit, it's pack racing. So, I mean, like, you see how everybody up here in front of me is, like, all bunched up and shit and they can't go nowhere? Mm-hmm. It's like this for the entire fucking race. Fucking wall. And I mean, it just stays like this. And you see, and you try and make moves, and you try and pass people. But, like, you're fixing to see right here, where if I don't have these cards up here, I can still pull a draft from.
What the fuck is a draft?
You see how when I pull behind this car, I get sucked up right behind them? The air, his car makes a hole in the air, so if I can get in that hole, it'll actually pull my car, and I'll barely have to even use the gas pedal. But if, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. But if I get out from behind him, then I just hit a wall of air and it just slows me down like this. Like, I make a little bit of move and then I'll just stop. I won't go nowhere. So I got to work my way in between. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. I got to work my way in between these cars, use their draft to pull me forward. And figure out how the fuck to get around them. You fucking idiot, man. Way to go, fucking Ryan Newman. These AI cars are fucking stupid. Seriously? You know what? I got a way to fix this. I don't need no fucking setup for that track. See, like, I got my physics mode set to simulation, so it's like the hardest you can put it on.
Mm-hmm. Huh. That looks complicated, I guess.
Oh, these are one of the easier tracks. Because pretty much all you got to do on this track is just hold the fucking gas pedal down. That's it. Fuck qualifying again. But yeah, that's really all you got to do is just hold the fucking gas pedal down.
2.66 miles, Talladega Super Speedway is the largest track on the NASCAR circuit.
Wow, this race is going around. There's a green flag. Have you played Destiny lately?
I played it yesterday. Last night.
Well, when does the new one come out? Like on the 20th, right?
Yeah, something like that. See, I just get trapped back behind these fucking cars, and I just have nowhere to fucking go, man. It's fucking stupid. Oh, I'm taking them high. I'm taking them high. Oh, I'm fixing to try and push it four wide. I know better than this, because I ain't got no fucking drafting help up here. I'm just going to stall the fuck out is what's fixing to happen. I still have yet to win a race on my career mode.
Oh, it's only $30 for the Rise of the Iron.
Yeah, I don't have it. I just spent $60 on this game. $65 to be exact.
Yeah, but when does this come out? Still there. Clear high. It'll come out early, available in 6 days. Yeah, September 20th.
Stay high. Still there. Shit's doing this shit. All clear. I have to get the disc. Still there. Yeah, if I get it, I just wind up getting a digital download for it and use the same disc I got. Oh shit. Damn wreck almost happened. You're all clear. Clear high. See, I'm moving on up. I'm up to 17th now. But I ain't got no drafting help, so I'm just gonna fall in line.
Still there. 2,000? Why is it 2,000?
All clear.
Oh, a turret.
Still there.
Thank you.
Fuck, my wrist hurts.
How long have you been playing today?
Since like 1:30. So 12 hours.
What time is it? Oh,
2 hours.
God. Have you gotten up to like stretch and stuff?
I've gotten up and I eat some dinner and taking pisses and mix me some more whiskey drinks.
Like,
nah, if I take a break this time of night, I'm going right the fuck to sleep.
Well, maybe that's what you should do.
Still there.
Come on, zombie.
Yeah, I'm not going to bed until I win me a fucking race.
Have you won any races?
I have online. I haven't in my career.
No. You what? You haven't...
I've won online races. Racing against other people, but I haven't beat these computers yet in my career. I finished, my best two finishes are second and fifth.
Oh, and that's just not good enough for you, is it?
Nope, I gotta win one.
Well, good luck.
Still there.
Trailer, trash, and what this guy's in?
Still there.
I don't know what the hell it is.
All
ooh.
Clear.
That scared me.
Still there.
Fucking hell, man. Instead of us trying to race, we need to be in a fucking line where we can catch those people up there in the fucking lead.
Stay high. Still there. Still there. Still there.
Come on, car, why won't you fucking go faster?
Stay low, still there. What the hell? What can I
buy you?
Oh my gosh, there's a bug in here.
Oh my god, it's a bug.
I don't like bugs. Oh shit, I just saw it again. Don't let me die. Thank you. Whoa. Why can't I get Juggernaut? Very frustrating.
Oh, thank God that caution came out. Holy shit.
The what?
The caution.
Ooh.
Yeah, that it just means somebody wrecked.
Kentucky is awesome. Move, I was gonna open it, stupid. I got money. Ugh, so dumb. Do you want me to do it? I'll do it. The fuck? Okay. Oh, what is that? Oh, yes. Don't grab that shit yet. Don't grab it yet. Oh, you dumb ass motherfucker.
Oh, hell yeah. It's time to go.
Get set. The race is going green. There's a green flag.
Go where?
To the front.
Oh, to win?
Hopefully.
Still there. Still there.
All right, all of these are open.
There.
I forgot how to get to the other place. Oh, yes.
Armo.
Oh my god, I cannot get around this fucking guy.
Still there.
Whoa.
Still there. Here to go. Still there. Still there.
You know, you fucking idiot will go faster if you just get behind me and fucking push me. But no, you want to sit here and ride right the fuck next to me while the other four cars are fucking...
Still there.
Oh my god.
You are not gonna run a train here because I'm running a train here. All of you, both of you motherfuckers, get out of here.
It's the last fucking lap, and this fucking idiot rode next to me for 3 fucking laps. We could have fucking made it up there and won this fucking race. But no.
I see. Look, that is what you freaking get.
My god, I can't fucking pass them. My car, I can't. Are you shitting me? I can't go no faster than 180. Man, this fucking physics on this game are so fucked up.
Yeah. Don't get it yet, you dumbass. Please. Thank you. You don't see it. I'm stuck. Oh no, what did I get stuck on? Wow, thank you. Appreciate it.
Next race is fucking Kansas.
And that, you sound like, that's like, no.
No, Kansas is a good track.
Oh, zombie. Hero. Oh, shit. Get the fuck off of me. This person, where the fuck are you? Oh shit. All right, let's go over here. You back up? I guess you got back up. All right, good shit. Friend? Maybe? Oh, you are far. Whoa.
Ooh. Holy shit, this car is so loose off. Hey, I'm gonna join my friend's party if she's still on. You're more than welcome to join that party if you want. Alrighty, well, I'll talk to you later. Alright, good night, bye. Hey guys.
So dude. Okay, Garen, come watch.
Yeah, seriously, Garen, come watch this.
I made it a throwing knife headshot. I was like, okay, ooh, I'll shoot this guy. He's like AFK. Ron shot him right when my knife was going into his fucking face.
Right in the face. With the hawk there. So it's like one shot at that corner. Unsung it.
And you can hear me. You can hear me. You showed us that last night.
Yeah, I saw that last night.
Am I did?
Yeah, you showed us
that. You like,
right when the door was shutting. Yeah.
No, but did you see the double kill?
Today we're in Kansas, yeah. Mm-hmm. But Dorothy is nowhere to be found.
Almost. Yeah.
Mm-hmm, yep. I'm already back in my room, yep.
I'm turning left.
Oh.
Oh, wow.
Oh, are you turning left?
The way you say it makes it sound like you think that game is lame and you're realizing that you shouldn't have sold your guitar for it.
I didn't play it. Well, I didn't play it anymore, and I sold it to a mom that had like a 10-year-old kid that wanted to learn how to start learning how to play, so.
Show me later, though. Well. He just turned and left. It's like, oh.
Well, I've been on this game for like 13 fucking hours.
Yeah, so it's like a song that you really love that you freaking play over and over, and then it turns lame. Yeah, right in there.
Yeah, like this will never turn lame to me.
Alright, let's go.
Wait, Ronnie,
can I get a fucking throw knife headshot?
Garen, did you get it?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, but I'm letting Ron get a throwing knife headshot on me.
And Garrett, nothing else.
Okay. I wanted to do it. I'm his girlfriend. He should do it to me.
Alright, time to go.
Do it to me,
babe. Oh, dear God.
You can Garrett. No, Mike. You can complete all your bounties in private match with your friends. So stupid it is. It's how much they thought.
They had to have thought. Things and they had to realize.
But they did.
But they did.
Boosting. They did.
Okay, at this map in the far back room inside near C.
Still there.
Oh, behind the big blue box or. Ooh, this one's actually hidden. Oh, no, it's not.
That guy made it look like it was.
On all the gifts they walk, say they show you like a bunch of different points of the area so you know exactly where to go. I don't know. We can't do control. Unless Michael joined us, but Michael just wants to turn left.
You fucking dickheaded Casey Mears fucking Geico dick licking motherfucker. I'm fixing to put you over the fucking catch fence.
I got it.
I don't know, I didn't have time to throw my other fucking ammo. You got it right, Garen?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Why do you guys spawn so fucking close to
me?
There's nothing other fucking set than that.
The game just hates you. Well, it's not like
I
the map
went
is huge.
I just went until I saw fucking red dots.
Whoa. I never played that map.
First light?
No, I didn't see it.
I just got two fucking pants for that.
Oh, this one's on the moon. Yeah, I don't recognize her.
Hold on. Ready, Allie? Ready? Fucking competitive show.
I've never gotten that one. Okay, we're just gonna complete this one because I need one more match completed.
That's a big one.
Okay, so this one, since nobody knows, there's a broken point of the bridge.
We played on this one one time.
And it's under the broken point of the bridge. Stop, I'm on the stab. No. Does anybody holler if you see it?
It's a pretty
well, I would help look, but I'm fucking dead.
Well, yeah. Someone tried to run me over.
Yeah, I see goddamn gun.
Stop shooting, there's no point in it.
Alright, I don't know where it is.
We can find one of them on our own.
Alright.
We don't need all of them to be fucking.
Garrett sitting on it?
Kidding.
Are you sitting on it?
Do you see Garrett?
Are you on the ghost right now?
Right there.
Oh, well, fucking tell us, dude.
Oh, there
I
not.
Just found it when I killed you.
Well, tell
it's
us.
It's right there.
Dude.
Stay hot. Still there.
Look at that.
Oh, trophy earned. Ghost Hunter.
Fucking cunt.
What?
Hold on. Put a trip mine on the fucking ghost.
What'd you say? I put two.
Put two? Oh, okay. Well, whammy.
But you called me a fucking cunt?
No, but
no, I said whoever put the trip mines down on it.
Oh my god.
Still there.
What the fuck did I just hit you with?
Pillow.
Can I get my fucking can I get my fucking ghost?
Oh, you didn't get it? I thought you grabbed
no!
it.
No! Jesus fuck, that's why I said it before.
Don't
hey,
I'm
sleeping. Still there.
Is the ghost again?
Go over here, babe. Look at me. Behind you.
I can't look at
behind
you.
Behind you?
I don't know where you are.
Behind hey. You.
The big fire.
A big fire.
No. Who the fuck is throwing shit at me?
We're finishing a match, remember?
Yeah. You know,
fucking Garen,
first,
so
when
lucky.
When we first grabbed it, I grabbed it first.
No, you didn't.
Yeah,
I did. Oh my god, you just decided to call me a cunt for no reason then?
I know I said that whoever sets those on us. Nasty, nasty
fucking gun right
shit.
There.
She's jelly.
That's a fucking gun on a turret right there.
Still there.
Holy Jesus, ballsack. I can't even fucking hit it anywhere. Oh, Jesus. Dude, your fucking shield is
dude, I shot you with a sniper in your little head. That's all I could see of you. What the fuck?
Damn it.
Did you sell friends?
Yeah.
Oh my god, your shield. It was crazy, he just ran over my trip mine like it was a piece of fucking, like a flower or some shit. He ran over it like it was a damn daisy.
What the fuck is that? Oh, that fucking warlock melee and solar flare and shotgun.
Fuck! Not like the others.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, way to go, Regan Smith. Put me in the fuck. Oh, and fucking Danica Patrick just passed me. What the fuck?
No.
Better run.
Oh my god. Oh, I am. No!
How did I not hit you? Dude, you're fucking
so fucking scary.
No, you didn't hit me at all on my screen.
I know, that's what I was
what? No. Oh, you fucking stole the kill and won. Oh my god, dude.
Babe, you have to look at the kill I got on Garen with the rocket, though.
You have to look at the fucking kill from my perspective. You gotta.
Oh, have you guys captured anything yet? It's like totally different than it was.
Yeah.
I kind of liked it better before. It was really easy.
Ron, come here. Watch Allie.
Wait till he needs another beer.
I was like, boom, and he disappears from the critter. Crossfire. Lost. Bleh.
Okay, you have to look at this, though. When I killed Garen, I totally just, like, guessed where he was gonna lure the sparrow.
Poor dog.
I was like, where are these fools? And then I could hear you. I was like, oh, ah! Panic. Wait, were you watching?
What are you doing?
Will you watch this real quick?
Oh, yeah.
I was like, okay, where is he gonna be? Where is he? Oh, there he is. Ah!
Right on the
and then Ron flew underneath me. Okay, this one is gonna be near bottom heavy and some bushes.
Some bush? I love bush.
Yes, some bushes. When you're headed out to bottom heavy and you're just looking off into the nice lake that's off of the map, go to the right.
What is it off of?
To the right, the bottom heavy.
Okay.
So like on the right side of the mountain that we can't get on. You'll see me when you get over there.
Sure I
can. I can light it up with you for you with some shiny red lights. It's right here.
Slow down.
You know hey, one's you not gonna kill fly. You. Did you get it, babe? Garen, did you get it?
Yeah.
Okay. Damn you, bitch. At the start of it.
Oh. Sorry, Ron. I wonder how many ghosts I have and just how many there are.
I don't know.
Because I feel like it's kind of hopeless. Yeah. Ron, I sat there so long, looking at the back of your head, debating whether or not I should shoot you in the back of the head or not.
Okay, this one, you know how there's a special that spawns in the middle of the map, like inside a doorway? This is the one with the bus, by the way, with just the long straight shot of the street. That's what I'm just telling you, it's the one with the bus.
The bus?
With the long straight shot, with the... Look, it's this map. It's at that special in the middle that's like inside that hallway. It's right next to it.
All clear.
Okay, nobody shoot a single bullet or a single grenade or anything. Or a melee. Just grab it. I see it right here.
Wow. We're having no fucking single bullet.
I didn't do it. Bran, how did you get 100 points, though?
I got first blood.
Then you also shot a bullet?
He shot me, and then he came to me. He shot me, and then I shot him back.
Yeah, he was
running at me with a shotgun, and we killed each other. It was a fucking trade. Shut the fuck up.
Okay. I didn't shoot a single bullet. You guys are just pieces of shit, obviously. Follow directions.
Freaking run.
Fuck off, faggot. This shoots someone in the back of the head when they're sitting on the ground.
I couldn't help it. I sat there for like literally 3 seconds. I watched it. It was going 4, 3, 2. I was like, ah! And I just shot.
Gotta get that easy kill when you can.
Shit on you.
Okay, this one is the backside of A on the stairs that overhang, like the stairs that walk off into nothing.
C stairs or A stairs?
A stairs. You would have hit me, you talking armor.
Stairs.
Fred of stairs. So right underneath where I just spawned.
Yes.
Still there.
All clear.
Yeah. Thanks,
Allie.
Thanks for getting marked.
There's nowhere. Okay,
so there's this map. This way. Freaking stupid ass.
Yeah, right there.
Still there.
Ron just killed himself. Fuck you, dude.
I was actually gonna really kill him, too.
I'm gonna do it on my own terms.
Yes. Yeah, my back is to anybody.
Okay, now whatever you wanted to show Ron, you better get it ready, because he's standing now. Oh, Ron has reached the grumpy stage of his drinking.
Get the fuck out of the way!
Jesus Christ.
God damn, you're a fucking lap down.
Stay low. Still there.
I don't usually see this from my perspective. It's kind of funny.
You're wrong. This ghost is also outside of the map. Yay! Okay, go to that side of the map where you can jump outside of it. Over that wall. Where I flew out that time when I grabbed heavy. And was like, no, I can't stop!
Run. Real quick.
I got the kill.
Oh, no. Crossfire. You lost.
What's one run?
Okay, so you can crouch right here where I am, Ben. I wanted you to look on my screen, but you're a dick about it, so find it yourself. Outside of the map, right there.
I thought you were alley running from an even option.
No, he just wants to be rude.
Right. I'm gonna be rude by killing this motherfucker that's killed me forever.
Not that, I'm saying by talking to me, like, I don't know where you are when I'm just asking you to look on my screen.
I don't know.
She was right above you.
You can crouch right there? Hold on, let me show you what I did. Yeah, you should be able to get it right there. Or you can just jump outside of the map and grab it. Right here. Yeah, it's outside the map.
Oh,
you get it, Darren? Okay, Ron. You got it too? Oh, look who's using one of those points.
I shot Gary because he just came at me.
Oh, I did not try. He
came at me. I turned around and I thought you shot
at him because he just has bitchy tits.
Oh, bullshit!
Yeah.
That game sounds exactly, really fun.
I like it too.
He came at me.
He turned around and started running the other direction.
Oh, this shot. One's easy. Sector 618, you guys know which one that one is?
No. What?
It's this one, babe? It's on the platform in the middle.
It's the island in the middle of the fucking clusterfuck shotgun map.
I think I need to complete one more match.
Maybe we'll never complete one more match.
One more match and then I get two.
Why are the three game modes for Shaxx's Bounties always fucking Control, Salvage, Rift?
Because that's his game.
Well, fucking do like skirmish right or some shit. Yeah, right in the middle platform.
The light bulb.
The blue balls. Look at them. Garen has bird fucking helmet and bird fucking gauntlets. What a fag. Babe.
Don't get it.
Garen,
did you get it?
Yeah.
Did you get it?
You're a fucking dick. You're a fucking dick.
Did you get it?
You're a fucking dick.
Get set. The race is going green. There's a green flag.
Oh my god, nice.
You could throw a knife in the face.
Yeah, from the other
side. Not the face, but.
Close enough.
Why am I missing so much? Jesus fuck, I just got thrown there in the face too.
Okay.
Get away from me.
Go ahead,
get away from it.
No.
I'm not gonna get it.
Do you need to complete another one, Garen, or
oh,
no?
Oh, there he is. Oh, he's wait. Oh, fucking goddamn. Okay, jump off the map. And he's done. Alright, there we go. I need to complete another match.
I died.
So, do you need to complete another one or no?
I do need to complete another one, yeah.
Okay, well then, we'll just do it.
I'm already halfway there.
Halfway there! Hey, look, there's some pussy inside the... fucking shit. I kept meleeing you. Sounds like slice.
Shut up, Ryan. I keep the edit.
What do you mean, shut up? He didn't say anything. Oh, you were.
Oh, the Iris Luna is pushing me off.
Fuck you, babe. I was just trying to teabag.
Oh, sorry.
He teabagged me. Sorry, and then he teabags me.
Well, I didn't know what you were doing.
Only in real life.
Oh, you fell off that though. Fuck you, bitch.
You did too. Your body just fell into that. It was like, Don't hit me anyone simply.
God, you fucking warlock cunt. Oh my god, I hate it.
Fuck! I meleeed you and you should have died, but I threw. No, I threw a knife instead, even though he was right fucking in front of me.
Oh, I know, I hate that shit too.
It's so weird, it should have just.
No, I'm done with that.
Fuck, you party crasher, you bitch. Oh, I have a party crasher, I'm OP as fuck.
Yep. Why do I fucking keep missing with the fucking party crasher?
Damn it!
Cause you have Party Crasher 2.0, it's not OP as fuck.
It's not OP as fuck.
Oh god, the ice limit. God damn it. I wish I was better with the fucking handgun. Ah.
Holy balls.
Yeah, you're lucky I can't fucking headshot to save my life. No, bitch.
I'm just shooting your balls.
Yeah. Golden gun?
No.
Oh,
I
yeah?
I have this fucking zoom in shit.
No! You still
oh, God,
had
Karen
it?
Just beat me.
Shoot.
Yeah?
Dang,
I have that one
so
that lasts longer. Don't you bet, Karen. Just wait to super, just get
that's
one
good.
Kill.
One kill against two people isn't bad.
Hit me, he wants to join.
Alright, y'all. I'm out.